'Cause I have $30,000 in credit card debt. When they call, I tell them I can't pay it back yet.